Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing Borderlands. Well, we're ready to move on to we did a bunch of dumpster diving the last episode. We got that taken care of. We've got a couple of missions out in Thresher's. What the hell is it? Thresher's Landing. Treacher's Landing. However you say it. And it's wanted fresh fish, and I've got a sinking feeling. So this one, and we'll do them both while we're out there. This one, we've got to throw some grenades into the water and then pick up the fish. So we got to get 20 fish, bring them back. And then we've got to take down three different boats out there. And so those could be a little bit of a pain in the butt. We're going to have to deal with the locals out there, and you know, they're always well receiving when I come into town. So let's go ahead and roll on over there and see what kind of troubles we can cause. We should be able to fast travel. There we go. Let's go check them out. I already did all my housekeeping, got my guns squared away. Made sure I had plenty of ammo. Actually, we don't need to check that. Come on. Get squared away here. Let's dial up the old sniper to start with. I like that. That's a good way to start. Just freaking take his head right off. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. Alright, fine, you little turd. Oh, crap. This is not good. Come on, this is not good. Oh, we just about got him. Let me get a couple of shots here. Wow. Well, that's kind of a sucky way to start this out. Alright. Damn midget got in here, and I couldn't get a bead on him with the sniper. Trying to use it close range. I should have switched over before. Alright, let's go ahead and open this up. Yeah, we'll grab all of that. Health is starting to come back. Alright. Let's switch back over to the sniper. I think we're going to have some more opportunity here. Loot. Guns that ain't worth a crap. Sell them. Alright. Alright, I see a couple of dudes over there. Oh. Let's see how good we really are. Down a little bit. Oh, you moved. Fine. Come on, I want to use a sniper, man. I can do... That's better. Oh. Okay. Let's run up here and grab this health. Hopefully there's nobody else coming. Let's come on over here. Check these out. Ammo. Ammo's always good. Nothing up there. Oop, I didn't want to do that. Let's get the right freaking gun out here. Come on, man. All right. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm probably going to need to... I am. You know what? Damn it. I better drop some grenades up here. A different grenade mod. I didn't think about that. One of these guys should be dropping a grenade. No, we're gonna take that health thing. We need to get our health back up here. Another one? That's just a shame. That might be grenades that I need, too. Another one? Oh, dude. That's just a shame, man. Okay. I'll grab that. Okay. Here you get to see what this is all about, man. Explosives, yeah. Alright, see that line coming down there? So you've got to, and we need to switch up our grenades. Let's take. Oh, that might not even work either. Well, let's see. Let's toss it out there. Well, that did it. That brought fish up anyway. Maybe we don't have to throw a grenade. One, two, three. Oh, it's still flashing, too. Oh, dude. I'm sorry. Let's see what you got here. There's another one. Okay. That's it. It's not glowing anymore. All right. What do we got over here? Proximity, I don't care. Alright, there's another one over here. What do we got up here? Ammo.
I got one I've been saving for ya.
Me too. There's one for you. You know? Sorry, dude. Alright. That grenade finally exploded, man. Alright. Let's get a different gun instead of this elemental. Well, you're gonna freaking make me throw a damn grenade down there, aren't you? Dang it. Well, let's see. It seemed to work with this. Let's see if this'll do it. There we go. I guess I'm gonna have to use the sniper. One, two. Come on, pick it up. Three. No? Why? Oh, fine. Ah, crap. That's just making this harder than it needs to be, man. Explosive contact. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Explosive contact. Let's put those in. This one. There we go. Now, we should be able to toss a freaking grenade out there. Let me get over here. You know what? Let's get back over here. There we go. Well, that got that one more fish out of there. But that's what we need to do. Okay. Now, I think there was some grenades back here. What? Guys just gotta stop it, man. All right. It was right over here that had... guess not. All right. There's that. Let's see. There should be another one right up here someplace. Oh. Dude. You know what? Take that, asshole. Wow. Gun out here. Where are you at there, dude? Where'd you go? Where are you at, man? I knew you were gonna track me down there. Oh, another dude. Already had him pretty well half dead. Alright. I just want to do a little fishing, guys. Come on. Oh, another one of you dudes?
Oh, you know that hurt.
And you standing over there. Yep. Nah. Although, it's worth something, so they're easy to... Alright. Let's go ahead and... I'll do it from down here, I think. Let's see. Grab that. All right. Let's see if we can do this. Grenade. There we go. That's getting all of them. One, two, three. Where'd the other one go? Where'd you go? There you are. There you are. Okay. Alright, that gives us 12. We only need 8 more of them. Fish. And let's see what we got up here. And we're kind of getting close to the other objective, too. Matter of fact... You know, that that kind of sucks. Let's see here. Let's swap out my distance sniper because, yeah, let's pull out the distance sniper and let's see what we can do on this thing. Well, we're not making much progress on that. We're going to have to do something a little bit different. Maybe. Oh, it's starting to. It's just about ready. Yeah, that's what you got to do. Blow the damn gas tank. All right. Let us swap my... Oh, this is... Let's try this sniper. Let's put this one in to see what it does. Alright, let's see. Any more fish? Nope, no fish there. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Okay. Alright, we've got one of the ships down. And let's see. Where's the other one? There's another one around here. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, where'd you come from? Okie doke. I don't know. Is there any way I could get him? Well, we can get him with this. I know that's for sure. Yeah, that works. We got anything? Oh yeah, we need to check ammo. Always, yeah, that's good. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Alright, that's that. Oh. That's you? Fine, fine, fine. Okay. Need more fish, man. I think we're gonna have to find them off over this other side, but... Let's... And I think the other ship is over there as well. But let's see if we can get a shot. Oh boy, you're gonna make me come down through here, aren't you? Yeah. That's it. All right. Well, that's kind of a shame. I thought there would have been more coming out. There's just those two. But that's okay. What do we got over here? Oh, yeah. Now you come running out. Let's grab that. Oh, shit. Guy scared the crap out of me. All right, well, there's a reason I had to have this health. Let's use that. Start getting some of that back. Can we get a shot at that gas tank? You're gonna make me come all the way down here, aren't you?
I got something for you.
Oh boy. Can we see the gas tank?
Take him out.
No, of course not. Where in the hell is it on there? All right, that's that. I think the other ship is back over. Let's see if we can see him from over here. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, up there, of course. Chicken shit, come on back. All right. Let's use another healing kit. All right. We'll have to go back down in there for something else, I think. But for now, let's go ahead and head on over to this other spot. They're not very nice over there either. You would think there would be a friendly spot around here someplace, but no. No, they're not. We should be able to get some more fish. Yeah. Dude, keep coming up. Keep coming. Holy crap. Has one hell of a arm. Oh, that's a freaking badass up there. No wonder. Stick your head up again. fine. Anybody else around here? Anybody else want some of this? All right. Let's toss a grenade. Oh, shit. I didn't want to fall down here, but I can kind of get over to here. Yeah. I need to get my fish.
You never should have come here. Now you're...
You know, just about had enough of you guys. Just about had enough of you. All right. Yep, we only need four more. And there should be one more right over here someplace. Instamongst here someplace. We got another ship over here someplace we gotta take out. Oh, there he is right there. All right. Took care of that. Now, where's the fishing hole, Ben? Where is the fishing hole? Oh, right there. Nice, okay. Let's toss our grenade. Where the hell are you going? Dang it, I got two of them. Let's toss another grenade. And there we go. Okay. All right. We've got them. That's all the missions. We've got them. That was here anyway. Let's see if we can get the hell out of here now. Alright, the problem is if we go around this way, we're gonna have to kill a bunch of people. You know. And that's not so bad. While I'm here, let's see, somewhere up here, there is a, where's it at? There's a, hidden... it's somewhere up here someplace. Oh, shit. Oh, nice shot. Oh, shit. All right. Nice job, turret. Alright. Well, we can make our way back through here. Somewhere. Is it over? I wanted to show you a little hidden gem. There's a hidden achievement out here someplace, and I found it once. Now I forgot where it's at. I'll be back over here again. I'll show you where it's at. All right, we're gonna work our way back around here, and then we're gonna come out. Oh shit! Sorry, dude. Scared the hell out of me. I was gonna have to kill you anyway, but. Stocking up. dang. Come on. Jerked it. Didn't that time. All right. Let's check these out. We're getting close to where we can... I'll take that and compare it, see what the hell it's got. All right, so we come up here, and this is how you get to this gun box right up here. And then...
All right, we got guns over here.
Oh, well, yeah, we'll take that and check it out. Same with that. All right. And then you hop up here, over and down. We might as well check what's in there. Oh. Well, let's grab that. And we've already checked all of that out, and then we can get the hell out of here. And we'll... Oh, shit. Hey, you know, you're probably figuring out I can't pass up loot. I just can't. I gotta check everything out. Alright, let's fast travel back to New Haven. We can turn these in, and that will just about wrap this video up. Alright. We gotta turn one into Scooter and one to the board. So let's run over here and see old Scooter first.
Hey, you holler when you need me, alright?
I need ya.
I ain't one to gossip.
I need ya.
That tennis ain't quite enough.
Oh, hey, I think we just leveled up. We did. Nice. Let's see what we gotta pump this into. I think I wanted to put it into either shields. Wow. Put it into shields. And then I think the next one we'll put into either here or health. All right. All right. Yeah, let's, the other one's over at the, bounty board. We can turn that in. Hey, Claptrap. And let's turn that in. Alright, well, that, I think, about wraps that up. Next, I don't think, and there wasn't any missions there, and we've already got missions from Helen Pierce, so I think what we will either take Taylor Knob, or we will take, let's see, we've got that one, which is kill Taylor Knob, or we've got Smoke Signal, so either one we'll kind of work on the next time around, so... probably maybe go ahead and start this one next time. And then I got some house cleaning to do. I've got some guns to sell and stuff to sort through, so I'll take care of that. So, if you like this content, please leave comments. Hit that thumbs up. It really helps the video out a lot. And as always, please subscribe. That really helps the channel out. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.